Dumb games sold out everywhere.
What's this? Go back to Wu-Tang.
Oh, the giant cheer that awaited at the happy turtle. Oh, greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem. Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest Diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Mutayan, especially since the bombing. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarious contest in Midgar's history. This here is a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
This game is really too
hard. Wait, is that the song of the turtle right here? Never stood a chance, little guy.
Searching for candidates. Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. She seems relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature. An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with a summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well, then. When you feel suitably prepared, please, let me know.
Sonon's gotta be back by now. There it is. The call of the turtle.
What do you think?
What do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks.
Sorry, Merc's not here.
That was a close one. Attention! For three gil, you can play Fort Condor against the lovely Tyrion!
I can't even imagine what life would be like without Paco now.
There you are! Get back here, you little turtle thief! I'm coming for you, Flyer. Gotcha! Flyer acquired!
That's quite the outfit, but wait till you see my stock.
Back.
Ah, there you are. Someone's been expecting you. What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kusakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else, like how you've adjusted to life here, indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down in One, I take it back. I am there next time you go. Don't worry, I can do adult stuff just fine.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all that. But I do know I haven't heard of Operation Down in One. At any rate, I'm looking forward to working with you, boss.
Boss? As in me?
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? I could get used to that. Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah, yeah! Stupid bird.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there. learned your lesson. Alone, will ya? Gotcha! We're the best! The best there ever was!
That's the spirit, boss.
to get this over with. Twist. Goes the ninja. Sonon!
Alright.
I sentence you to a beating. Back at it. We need to kill.
Needed friends.
Sir, what are we gonna do?
We're going to concentrate on our jobs and not worry about things that don't concern us.
But what if Avalanche is hiding somewhere in this sector?
Hey, over here!
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? The place has monsters coming out of the walls.
Let's go.
In the practice.
escape the wrath of the ninja!
Wanna overreact a little more?
Say, you look a little younger than the average salvager.
Thank you.
get my... You know the drill! You wanna play, you gotta fork over! Hmm? What's your deal? And why are you dressed like a five-year-old? That's just weird. What are you talking about? This isn't weird. It's super cute. Super cute? More like super lame. Not as lame as Midgar. Huh? Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know? Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, three gil. Hey-ya!
All.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least.
As if.
I bet you've been getting outreach to solve this. If there are shortages, I think I'll try.
Oh, I talked it out tomorrow.
Guess it wouldn't be the end of tomorrow.
Like salvaging, this is your home away from home.
So the key to victory is ensuring... So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Thank you. Look, a flying turtle!
I want a balloon like that.
Leave your pond and chop on fire.
There's gotta be some way we can reach
them.
I know a guy stationed in Sector 4 who's been transferred to Sector 5.
How cool!
Eh?
Hey there!
Thank you.
does it.
Listen up. Time for Stan, the loyal little helper. Bow wow. I'm Stan, the good boy who never stops helping. Captain's given me a very important mission to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So with his super duper nose, Stan went into town to sniff out a bit. Sniff Using his trusty nose, Stan was able to find the best, most yummiest bakery in the whole city. And from that bakery, he picked out the best, most yummiest smelling loaf of bread. Thinking about how...
Is it true what they're saying? That even the Pleiades are starting to go hungry?
Monster's been acting strange.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out. I guess you could say the same thing about the human population.
I can finish them off first.
You gotta cool off.
Another one for the books.
Burning a hole in your pocket, then you've come to the right place.
lodging prices. You didn't hear this from me.
Surprised Johnny hasn't come.
Great work, Johnny. Just great.
Ah, don't freaking scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me or... Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff.
Huh?
Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Ford Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live. This can't be... See, it ain't so! Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
Looks like we're going to war with you.
Hey, I don't want to keep you too long. Hope something catches your eye.
Hmm? I guess you can say the same thing about the human.
Yeah!
take the wrath of the ninja!
Wanna overreact a little more?
Bet I can finish him off first. Run like a chocobo! What's a good word to describe me? I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
Ugh, I just want to get this over with.
Try this!
We're the best there ever was.
Gotcha!
I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon? When you feel suitably prepared, please let me know.
huh? I ain't seen you around here before. Sure you're in the right store?
Already, Shinra. Get it. I should... So I've been thinking about it, and I know just what you need. Round to Fort Condor? You gotta be... Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things.
We'll be right back.
Damn. Well, can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.